Now that we know Vice President Dick Cheney and Senator Barack Obama are distant cousins, the New York Post decided to check into the genealogy of President Bush. And his family tree has people talking. Early show national correspondent Tracy Smith has the story of George W. Bush's many relations.
My honor to bring to you the 41st president, a great dad, George H.W. Bush.
We all know his father, but what about his cousins? Check out this family tree, done with research by Ancestry.com.
What would you say if I told you he's related to all of those people?
That you're wrong.
Oh, no, I'm not. Let me take you through this, branch by branch.
The 101st Airborne Division, Air Assault.
Vice President Dick Cheney, the man who's only a heartbeat away from the presidency, is actually a blood relation. He's President Bush's ninth cousin once removed. Cheney's cousin Barack Obama is also Bush's 11th cousin and the ninth cousin of Brad Pitt. But we're only just getting started. President Lincoln was President Bush's 7th cousin 5 times removed, and Bush shared more than just a ballot with John Kerry. That's right, their 9th cousins twice removed.
Really?
What do you think of that?
Yeah, they have the same chin.
There's also royalty in the Bush bloodline. Princess Diana was Bush's 11th cousin twice removed. And then there's this bombshell.
Happy birthday, Mr. President.
Sure, she may have been singing to JFK, but what about GWB? He is, after all, her 9th cousin, 3 times removed.
Maybe it's the eyebrows.
I think the eyebrows. They have the same eyebrows.
He's also related to Playboy founder Hugh Hefner, even Pocahontas, and Vlad the Impaler. Trace the family tree far enough, and you get Madonna, Celine Dion, and Tom Hanks.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
After all, genealogy can sometimes be like a box of chocolates. You never know who you're going to get. For the early show, Tracy Smith, no relation to George Bush that I know of. CBS News, New York.
And of course, Barack Obama has said he doesn't think he and Cheney are kissing cousins, but Brad Pitt says if it's true, he's in great company.